So I decided to stand up for myself. I punched my mom in the face, and I went in jail for a couple days, but it was worth it. Because, well, it wasn't really worth it, but I'm on my own now. I moved into my own place, so mommy can't stop me from making YouTube videos, which is my passion. So I'm gonna keep making videos. Keelvin is not over. I know I scared some of you guys with that 3DS video, but Keelvin will never end. Keelvin is eternal.